And now taking a look at our local COVID-19 numbers, the Taylor County Public Health District is reporting 41 new positive cases, bringing the new total up to 3,911. 940 of those are still actively fighting this virus, 43 remain hospitalized, and the death count remains at 65.